Right, so.
Hey guys, we are going live with some Ghost Recon. Oh my god, I've actually made a new Twitch interface as well on here, I've noticed. So now it tells you how long you've been streaming, the amount of views, and I'm guessing it also shows you. So creating our character, do we go male or female? I think we're gonna go female. Blue face. So this is like the player customization. That's pretty decent. I'm going to go with the ponytail. Red. No scars. Shit. No. I think we're ready to go. So it looks like Twitch have updated their interface when recording for the Xbox, which is pretty cool. So now you've got like, you probably can't see it because it won't show up on the stream, but you've got basically the how long you've been streaming for, so 1 minute. I've got on the left side in the middle. How many views, I've got like an eye. The microphone, which is showing that it's on, and also the camera, which is showing that it's off, which is true. So how do I... Oh, here we go. Body details, facial paint. No, I don't want any facial paint. Unless I make it like a badass flipping. No, we won't give her any body details. My god, there's so many clothes you can wear. So many different clothes. They're not like a woodland camo. Let's go with that. Vests. Does this stuff even like affect your mobility? I quite like that one. Maybe in that colour. Pants. Why is the camera like all like in weird colours? Combat boots. Ghillie suits. So I think I'm going to play this game first as a sniper, just to see how it goes. You can wear eyewear as well. So a lot of the unlockables are also going to be locked to whether you do certain missions. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna play as a sniper. Oakley straight jacket. What? Oh, these Oakley. I don't know what to wear. Quite like the ballistic frames, but I don't know. Might just not wear any. Oh, here we go. Bandana. Do you think that colour? Or this one? I quite like that one. Headwear. Did not have a boonie hat? Yeah, boonie. For some reason the game's not taking ages to update. Right, so I think we'll go like this. We'll just stick with veteran difficulty. So let's see how it goes. I don't know if I actually like the new Twitch interface in here or not, because the bar's really big, like along the bottom. Like on games like FIFA, is that not going to be really annoying? Like I know you can move the interface around, like put things in the right places, so you can have the radar in another place. But what the fuck's McGillie suit?
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done.
Lobby. There's a big massive fire down there. What the fuck is actually going on? Really? Go biatches. Press left on the D-pad. Is that how we've got to go, all the way down there? Or are we going up here? That's an enemy. Tango down.
Grenade, get to cover.
Sigan en contacto con el enemigo. El equipo de asalto ya viene para acá.
Frag out, come on, stop, bitches. Flying drone. Here we go. Frag out.
Boom, target down.
Oh shit. There's no way you can change the fucking direction you face.
Cartel commendation here.
Tag supplies. Fuck's this thing gonna do? Oh. Remove suppressor.
Manifest here for a cartel supply plane. Shipment looks like it could go any time.
Supply rates.
I think that's all of them.
There's a car coming up there.
Oh, that was messy as shit.
Get the fucking car. I've got a grenade on it.
Frag out, get some.
Fuck you doing? Okay.
Frag out.
Wait, were they not enemies?
¿Con quién están?
Before they burn in the lake of fire. Santísima.
What if my guys are like a fucking man when I'm a female character? What's this in here? Take document.
Camaradas, hermanos, fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca.
What?
Burning our way of life. Burning our houses. Murder.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
For some reason the aiming on this game feels really, really weird. Oh shit! This is going well. I will spawn on this Russian man.
Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
Okay.
Clear over here.
Oh, we're getting the chopper. Read a pilot. Steal the helicopter. Let's go. How did the enemy not hear us coming from that far away? Ow.
Take cover. Scratch one.
Get What happened to the chopper? And why is that guy dead all the way over there?
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Do not like the aim of this game at all. It's terrible. Right, so this fucking, we've got to control this outpost and keep it, I guess. What the fuck's this thing? So I've actually got skill points to use here as well. So I'm gonna buy the drone, which how many skill points have I got? I think I've used them all. Requirement 1, I've got none. So we've got to tag all the supplies. So that's all I'm done. All supplies are tagged. Let's go.
Driving.
Go, dude, come on.
Enemy down. We're clear over here.
I think we have that objective up there. Don't you just remember when you try to play your game and your cat jumps up in front of the TV screen and you can't see anything? I don't even know, who the fuck am I even riding shotgun with?
Okay, we're still good. Looks like we riled them up. That was fucking close. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
That's a kill.
Que chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todos. Vamos a enseñarles qué pasa.
Recon is airborne.
Let's go, guys.
Clear. Huh? How you guys holding up? Looks like a location for one of those cartel antennas. Let's shut it down.
Got the location of a rebel radio transmitter that's been shut down. Let's go help them get their message out. We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
I don't want to talk to him, fucking rebel ops. Well, I'm with a bunch of retards who don't know how to play the game. Especially tactical, like all decisions. I do like the look of the game though, the game looks amazing. Not quite as good as on PC, because PC I think you've got longer draw distance, I've seen people say. But that's for obvious reason. If you've got a PC that's better than an Xbox, which let's be honest, who hasn't? Yeah, you're gonna get a better quality and gameplay experience. Civilian completed, game over. We go up there to the left. Really, he has to stick to the road.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
We ready? Let's go. Gotta hold this point.
Hola, mi gente. I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as
why is there a car like in half here?
While we still live, we can take back our land. Take back our freedoms. Take back nuestra patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs, their violence, and their blasphemous religion. Then,
he's dead.
Bolivia can once again be ours.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. The emitter.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
They steal our land. They enslave us. They make our families disappear. And no one does anything. El Falso Santo has sold their fear across our great country.
I feel like the sensitivity is way too much on here. There's like some weird acceleration shit.
Are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Mortars. We've also got like mortar support, I'm guessing. I have no idea what that is though. Post-migration.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably...
Keitel, got a tip on the cartel in the area?
Pack, this is Nomad. How do you read? Over.
Loud and clear. Go for Pack.
Gracias.
Can you hear me, Kumpa?
Gotcha, Lima Charlie.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Hold up. We got hostile activity.
I'll drive.
We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promises.
Looks like we're out
there. Do not listen to Bacatan's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Jesus, cut out. What the fuck?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift.
Is it fully submersible, or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
What the fuck did my guy get out of the fucking passenger seat? there any like graphic settings you can change? Video. On the mountain. Is this the mission here? Oh god.
Down.
Oh my god. What's this?
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Load up. I can change your appearance.
How much mortar fire did you call for?
Yes, please, get rid of that fucking ghillie suit. Oh shit.
Target down.
There's one in the church, sniper.
here.
Messy as shit.
Hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
All right, I'm opening the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least we know they're close by. Gracias.
Gracias. What the fuck? We've just done that mission, haven't we?
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Give me your rancho van.
Let's go.
God. Ah!
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
How do I spot them?
It down.
How do you change C? Press B.
Good to go.
Yeah, I need mortar support. Well, I died, but I killed a load of them. Help!
God damn, that was close!
Got it, amigo.
Oh, what? Someone got me up.
Hostiles in the area. We got hostiles in the area.
Wait, wait, did you tag all the shit?
Looks like the hornet's nest. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker. Tango is fucking down.
What the fuck? I'm out of ammo for everything. And I went down again. There's more enemy patrols coming in. Well, I died.
I got eyes on another one. Eyes on a third.
Is that a helicopter?
What the hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel...
Oh. Side mission failed. Reach Polito's garage. Where's Polito's garage? All over there. Helicopter points or anything nearby? So I've got to run all the way over there. There's cars up there.
On a small group of tangos. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
Well, let's go. Oh shit. Going up here? Why is Johnny Bravo dead? God. Stay quiet, stay still, don't move. Right now, tell me where the enemies are. Is that one like that?
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Hostile down.
Keep silencers out. Well done, people.
Heads up, they're looking for you.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Nice, well done. Has everyone got suppressors on? Guy in the doorway. Nice. Whoa! He's down. I'm moving in. Behind us. In the lookout tower up there. down.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No entiendes?
Shut the fuck up, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaro,
interrogating
where can
someone?
I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He said I'll do your part. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
El sueño.
Clear. How we doing? We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught this respect for Pachamama to
my
children.
We're clear. Y'all good?
And I will teach it to their
children. Is God gonna fucking finish on this
Pachamama
shit?
Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular.
Let's get moving. The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth.
So what kind of customization have we even got on weapons? Drive the 4x4. Is anyone getting in?
Need your car, brother. Out.
I don't know. Why does the camera not follow the car as you turn around the corner? I'm brake turn around this bitch. We're good. Oh god, no we're not. I don't like drop. The control feels so sticky. Like you can't fucking turn and do what you want. Right, we're gonna get out here and go for the field. Ready? Let's go. Through the field, nice and quiet. Suppressors on. Mark your targets as well.
Target number two, there. Tango 5.
Oh, I've got quite a few enemies here.
We got hostiles in the area.
I don't want a Torturer on the suppressor.
Count is now five.
Five enemies, guys.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Let's clean up and move on.
We're clear. Get the helicopter, we'll go to the garage and then oh wait, we gotta take this woman somewhere.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
Who's taking off in the chopper? Is that one of our guys? Go to the garage. Nice. But don't land right on top of the garage.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friend.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
We've got a flare down there, bottom right. Below us. Go to the flare. Land here, in fact. Then we're halfway between. Got a clear landing zone? Yeah, nice. But I'm gonna go to the flare. Someone else come with me to the flare. Over here. We got mortar support.
That makes five.
Oh fuck. How do I get out of this fucking binocular mode? There you go.
Frag out, get some. Frag out.
Down. Shit, enemies coming towards the area.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
I need help. Take them out. Tag the supplies, get out of here.
Third target. Eyes on a third.
You have to buy a parachute. Good job I didn't jump out of fucking chopper without realizing that.
Second target, right there.
Coming back over. I'll go up this side. There's an enemy over in this building.
We rattled somebody's cage. Aw, crap.
Target down. Mission failed? Who destroyed the fucking car? What pleb did that? Right, let's try again. This time we haven't got a beacon to deal with, so we've just got to go in slow. Push up. No explosives. You're all banned from them. I'm going to go to the construction site again and take out the enemy there and set up position.
Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Enemy coming.
Cover, get the cover.
Fucking aim on this game is abysmal. It's like shaky. It's got no stability. You can get me out if no one on me. Nice. There's a guy on the construction site.
Fucking hell!
If you've got a nade, chuck it up in there. Just chuck one up there.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Got one.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Guy in the building across the way. I can't get him though. Hit him a few times. Pushing in. Enemies behind us. Going up to the top of this building. Where'd you get him? They're all down.
He's dead.
He's got a mighty gun turret, but don't use explosives on it. An enemy on the corner of this thing here.
He's down.
Another one there as well.
Ah!
Eight out. Got him. Oh shit. Who's down?
Damn, that guy's dead.
Come and wait there. I got you. As soon as I get you up, jump off this building. Push him.
And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
Where's the car?
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Drive old Polito's car to whatever we thought we could go. Mark all the supplies as well, guys. Where's the car?
I got the 20 on some kind of weapons case. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. He'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Where's the supplies in here? It says bonus medals unlock a certain specific for a skill. Where the fuck's that? Is it upstairs? Let's see if I can fucking run on this game.
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
What does this unlock? All teammates are... there you go. Oh, AI teammates. Oh, I just bought something that we didn't even need. What the fuck is that? You have to shoot everything. Dude on the gun turret, get in my car.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they used that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Can I tell you, for your own benefit, for the benefit of Santa Blanca, you must try. There is much in life to be accomplished. Start before the foolishness of youth runs in your veins, and before Santissima Muerte takes you.
Mm, 3,500 points to a medication drop off. Do you want to do that or not?
Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy.
Yeah, I'll go to the chopper. We'll fly over. Is this enemies, by the way? Are there enemies in this place? Or are we clear?
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
All pilot.
Have you been in a plane yet? There's a plane over there.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy.
I'll put us on that cliff over there, yeah. Have you got a parachute on? Pretty sure you've just killed yourself.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. Alright, as soon as that door opens, I want someone aiming prone. Someone open the door. Grenade.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new.
Was he supposed to die, the guy in the chair? I think we fucked up.
Down. Clear over here.
Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
We're clear to go. Just head out. Got a chopper on the cliff face if anyone wants to join me. Or we can just take one of these, in fact. Let's just take this one. someone mark a mission while I'm flying. We'll go to point B. Watch out, there's a gang lieutenant there. Wait, I know where to land. It's a perfect landing place.
You got a tip on the cartel in the area? Santa Blanca and its fucking commendations. Stealing this gracias.
Right. Where else do you want to go? Any other places? What did someone mark on C? What's on marker C?
They seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land. Take back our freedoms. Take back Nuestra Patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs, their violence, and their blasphemous religion. Then, Bolivia can once again be ours.
Took you long enough.
Fucking aimless game, it's abysmal, it's just that fucking
shows up. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
You can hide in the trunk. See you later. Do it. Right, let's do a proper mission because these are really shit. The skill points. Have we done Sicario House? Come land the helicopter down there. Or if you land it over. Wait for me, I'm coming up. Can't get on. Have we already done this mission or what? I don't know if we have. I just marked it on the map because I wasn't too sure. So we should buy a parachute. How many points do you need? 115 points. Let's go, moving in.
That tango's down.
Over here.
I can fly it.
Let's go. We landed.
I love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah.
Right, we're off. Need a new mission. What about this one here? Story mission.
Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
go. Suppressors on.
Yo, cartel gunman, by the barn.
You got 5 seconds to tell me what I want to know.
I got you, Vato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Put him in a body bag.
Clear. How we doing?
Pero Dios le pagará esto.
Getting in.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friend.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Yes, senor. Something really satisfying about finding this chopper. Drop off a hot zone or?
This is it.
Shit, son. Extract that bad boy.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit.
Yeah, we don't want to watch the cutscene.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño.
El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit.
This gun feels fucking
very
shit.
On social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
I would not use that sniper rifle, dude. It's fucking terrible.
Thank you.
Not change all the weapon attachments and shit. As much as I like this gun, I think I'd rather use the fucking AK-47 without the scope. Oh dear, it's pink.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
What? Stop and tag new mission. Oh, I see it. It's all the way down there, it's miles away. I think I'm actually going to leave that there, because as much as I like the game, I just want to really sum up like what I think of it, because I don't think, as much as I like the game, like having the missions and stuff and having to go through and do all that stuff, I don't feel like it's really, it doesn't feel like Ghost Recon. It feels, I don't know, as much as Division, that game feels like in a way, like, apart from it, it's a bigger open. Well, I feel like I'm in a big if it actually is bigger than it is. There's sort of more to it. It just feels like a Far Cry game with the map size and everything. But it's not a Far Cry game, if that even makes sense, which I don't even know if it does. It just feels really weird, like it doesn't feel like I'm playing. It just doesn't feel like I'm playing the Division. Not the Division. Fucking Ghost Recon. Ghost Recon was a tactical shooter before, whereas this now just feels like. This just doesn't feel like the same sort of game. Like,
Air Force or something.
No, I'm fucking down. This weapon's fucking tearing through them.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out.
Did I kill him? Yeah, I did. It's a real shame because I expected the game to be so much more than it was. I think I'm a little bit disappointed by what they've actually come up with. It just doesn't feel like I'm playing Ghost Recon. It feels like I'm playing the Division slash Far Cry. Far Cry for the map, because I swear to God this looks like the same sort of map as Far Cry. Now, I hope they haven't reused it again, because that would be fucking ridiculous if they have. And quite funny at the same time, but yeah. Gun fucking like two shots and it's ridiculous. So yeah, that's Ghost Recon Wildlands. It comes out in March, I think, so I probably will get it, but for now it's just, I don't know, there's just, graphically as well, it doesn't look like great on the Xbox. Like, it looks very like blocky, and I'm not sure what to do with the shaders, they look weird. Like, it's just, I just don't know. Like, look at the birds, look how terrible they look like. They're all jagged and horrible edges. And you look at, like, the textures on things, like the rocks and stuff, they just don't, they look flat. They just don't look that great. I'm not usually one to criticise a game for its graphics, but this just doesn't seem to really take my interest. It just doesn't look good enough to be sort of what I'd enjoy playing. I probably will get it though still, just because it's something to play. I don't know how long it's going to take to finish, because obviously they're going to pack the map with quite a lot of objectives and stuff. I like the customization. Ghillie suits don't look great on stream. Fan it out. So we'll just have to see what happens. But thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you tune in next time.